Go, go, go.
Go, go, go.
We'll fly before he does.
Yep.
And we'll follow him.
What's a good speed for gliding around?
40 to 45.
All right.
Started down, and now we're actually going to go faster than we were. So part of the pre-landing checklist is to put the trim back up.
All the way forward?
Yep.
Trim is forward.
And we're going to fly about 60 now.
All right.
That's plenty down. It'll pick up the 60.
Yeah, there it goes.
Right there.
Okay.
Pryor Mid-America traffic, glider 60 Tango, downwind for runway 18, Pryor Mid-America.
I'm just following you.
Glider has a helicopter inside.
Yeah.
Kind of like a set up. Keep plenty of energy here because
of the wind.
You're going to fall in the sink.
Oh, I got you.
Really kind of high, but it's good. But this thing will come down like crazy if you slip it.
Okay.
Now, our touchdown point will be right there at the captain's bars.
Okay.
But I can drop this thing really quick.